sphere, this is the third profile type, this is the circle type sphere. First is three guides. In three guides, create three different sketches. These three lines parallel to each other, not perpendicular to each other, only create a parallel to each other. Select three guides, create this, select this, select this, and preview. Create this possible solution. Okay. Delete this. Okay. Add this sketch. Second circle shape with two guides and radius. Select this first. Select second. Give a radius 50. Preview. Create six possible solutions. First is this. This color indicates this possible first possible solution. Yes. Double click on refresh. This is the second possible. This is third. This is fourth possible solution. Okay. Double click on surface. Next. Next is this. Delete this. Next is center and two angles. Select this curve. Select this reference curve. Give anger. This 60. Give this. Then create the 45 and between the 60, increase this, decrease this, create this, increase this, okay. Next is center and radius. Like this. Give 20. Preview. Next type is two guides and tangent surface. Select this limiting curve and tangency. This is your tangency surface. limiting car. Two possible solutions. Okay. Double click on the surface. Next, please, please. Okay. Next step is one guide and tangent surface. Select this one guide. This is a tangent surface. Hide this. Give a diameter value. These two possible solutions. Okay. This is first. This is second. I guess. Next is limiting curve and tangent surface. This is the limiting curve is this and tangent surface, this tangent surface. Add this, change the diameter to this, change h 0 to this is q time. Change to 140. Create two possible solutions, this and this.